for a major comeback.
Exactly, that made his mind like, I've been locked in. I know that feeling. So make that beat, make it crack that shit. I'll slide on anything. My girl said she on the way, finally, hey, she got that bottle. Now we can finally drink some. Nah, but trust me, Lia, Ryan is a cold motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Not for real.
Let me hit that, please, Ryan.
I know you cold.
I got the hiccups, okay?
I know you cold, Lia, but... And Ryan, the funniest
thing... Yeah, I'm cold as fuck. No, I've been like...
Lia, I tell you the funniest shit ever.
Like, I've been on my own since I was 17. I'm 23.
What I'm saying, I knew you was cool as fuck, because when first met you heard me speak, you was like, oh, you dope. 17,
18, you feel me? 20,
but I fucked with you, Ryan. I ain't care about all
six,
that.
Six years I've been on my own.
FaceTime with my little sister, and I'm like, ooh, and she saw you, she said her whole shit. She said, is that Lia Marie Johnson or some shit? And I was like, I don't know. Like, is that your shit? Marie Johnson?
Yeah.
My little sister was like, is that her? I used to watch her back in the day. I'm like, I don't know, bro. She's just cool with me, like, as a person. I don't give a fuck about all that shit.
That's true.
She ain't never talked to me about my ugly.
Christine Meds.
Hey, Ryan, your girl ain't never talked to me like she got this, that. You the one that was like, oh no, she got stuck, bro. See? Mm-hmm. Honestly, the meat of her, you got the juice, man. Like, for real. And, you know, you're great from day, but I'm just smiling a lot, man. You know how many of you out here rocking with me. It's a pull up that line shit, you know what I'm saying? Right?
Dylan texts me.
Hear me?
Dylan texts me.
Yeah, no. But Nick, Ryan, it's a lesson I learned. I remember when you and Ryan hopped on the wild enough. I did y'all shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah. But I'm saying, you know, I hear it. Yeah, I feel we're linking it. Ryan, I remember you.
I don't really want to do this anymore, Ryan.
Let's take it off. We can hop back on, my girl. Let's cancel it.
Okay, but I want to talk to my best friend, Dylan.
You feel me, Ryan? People don't understand. You know what I'm saying? He said you got a song.
He's in Bali right now.
You feel me?
Yeah.
Well, the game is my idol, bro. You feel me? Facts.
Yeah.
Facts, bro. So on Black Wall Street, you mean? Can you hit that with you? Because you don't want to hit that no more. I see you. You just playing with it at this point. Hey, Teddy. Yeah, I swear to God, I said, Facebook, Teddy, my brother, and Dre. I said, hey, look at the studio right now. I got a cash in hand. Woo-woo. He hit me after like three people. And I thought, you know Shelly? Shelly Jane?
Yeah.
Girl, that's my problem, man. That's probably your homie, too.
You get away from Ryan.
But I just about time to catch up with you.
I had the hiccups.
I know me and you gonna connect on water? Some more real shit. You know what I'm saying? All right, Shelly.
I need to drink water.
There's Gatorade in that bag over there.
Well, I done had Shelly, J-Watt, and then come at me like, bro, you know? J-Watt, like, I'm trying to start, you remember J-Watt?
Yeah.
J-Watt, like, bro, I'm trying to start up my own company. You feel me?
Yeah.
I want to sign you. I'm like, nigga, for what? What are you going to do for me, bro?
Yeah.
You know, you've been signed.
That shit sucks.
Yeah, bro. All I want is this. Tell me the same word, bro. And on live, bro, you can hear this shit. Bro, I want show money. Nothing else.
That's what I got.
Is that wrong or right? I didn't have people say, I'll take a beat to the studio time.
Hi. Hi, yo.
You, right?
Huh?
Studio time. What
else
do you do?
Studio time?
Yeah, you can do that yourself. You know what I'm saying? We got so many, if you really big, bro, that's what the money at. Even if I make 500, the shit, I'll do two performances a week and make, you feel me, put whatever, 800 a week, and then I'll make them work in a regular person.
I farted. This is gross. I'm still eating popcorn. But, like, right. Come over here. Come here. Babe, just come here. Come say hello.
Right here. That's all good. They're going to see my girl. That's all I need to see. I'm here for Ryan, bro. Me and him going to do that. We're going to make our music.
My best friend.
You know what I'm saying, Ryan? I'm not here for none of that.
Geobasis. Ooh.
I'm here for music, man.
Tell her.
You feel me? Period. I love that shit. That's on me and my best. So thank you about it. But me and him got a lot of business to do.
My best friend Dylan is trying to call me. No. My best friend Dylan.
We have a lot of business to do, bro. A lot. I promise you. I know a lot of the same people you know. You hear me? Baby Mitch slipped out. I done Lil Mitch slipped.
Yeah, I knew Lil Mitch.
Yeah.
Mitch.
No, but that was my, me and Brad and the homies, I almost got one. So we could chunk them, but we were still good. Rest in peace, you feel me?
Kobe?
Motherfucking.
Nip?
Nah.
Matt?
I'm talking about Fatback.
I was close to Fatback.
Yeah, I'm talking about Fatback, bro. Motherfucking Needy. You feel me? You know Needy?
Hi, Jack. Hi, baby.
Bro, I knew all of them, bro. My girl probably had five. It's perfect.
Wait.